With a stiff spring, we'll draw this back to about 10 centimeters above the impact point and collect data.